We were looking for an actor who could play a father, yet looked suave enough that two women could fall for such a man.
Arjun looks like a Greek god.
While he was taking me through the film, there are certain points which really touched me and moved me. Certain changes that he had brought to his adaptation, which I think are extremely unique, which make a lot of sense, and which show a man also in a very sensitive light.
I mean, Sid ki bhi ek had hoti hai. Tum bachcho ko ek normal zindagi dena chahti ho na? Lekin wo sirf confuse ho rahe hain. They are kids, Maya.
We expanded the role. I just thought that it was very important to have a father play the role. He's the reason why the two women are together.
Arjun has really, really grown as an actor. He truly has done a spectacular job.
He's a very, very intelligent actor.
He's a very, very competent actor. And I think he's handled it very subtly, which is the way it was meant to be.
I think he is truly one of the most good-looking men in the industry. He has that perfect face, which photographs really well. But I think Arjun has gone beyond his looks in this film.
You see Alia?
He's a great co-star, he's super fun. He makes others feel comfortable, makes us laugh. He's a cool guy. In Sydney, I mean, we just had an amazing time with him there, and it's great fun to be with.
He's very nice, very jolly person. I never felt that I'm working with such a big star.
I just loved him.
He always gave us that dad feeling.
Why do you want one more?
She wants one more, dude. Why are you bullying them? Don't bully my children.
And I like Arjun uncle because he plays with me like pakra pakri. He plays with my helicopter. He does my helicopter very goodly.
He's a brat on the set. He has a very peculiar laugh. Arjun's done a great job. I couldn't have asked for anybody better than him. We have three kids in the film. We've got Alia, Ankush and Anjali. Each one of them is very relatable.
Hi.
What's your name?
Dia.
And what's the name of your character?
Shahrukh Khan.
I love working with children. And I have kids of my own. So I'm never scared to work with children. And these three kids are very, very talented and very bright. And they had been trained really well.
Alia is this 13-year-old girl who's going through a lot in her life. Ankush is a 10-year-old boy who's a bookworm.
बहुत मुश्किल होगा ना इन लड़कियों के साथ रहना.
Tell me about it. और अब आप जाके एक और ले आए हैं. It's such a mess.
He's a shy kid, very curious and observant. Like Alia, he's secretly hoping for his dad to come back, but accepts the situation quietly. Anjali is a happy 5-year-old girl.
जब मेरी एंजल मेरे साथ है तो डरने की क्या जरूरत, right?
Oh, Papa, Angel is fairy.
She doesn't understand divorce and family issues at this age.
The kids needed to be really, really comfortable with me, so it was my duty to make sure that they felt really comfortable with me.
The children were so well brought up, especially the elder two were very mature and they knew exactly what was going on, how to play their parts.
Hey, what's up? How's your day?
It was a lousy day. मैं प्रोजेक्ट घर में भूल गई, जिम में स्नीकर्स फट गए, मैथ्स एग्जाम के रिजल्ट्स आए हैं, and I've done terribly.
And Dia, the little one, she was actually the life of the set. Everyone loved her.
No, it's yucky. मुझे मेरा मिकी माउस प्लेटर बोल चाहिए.
थोड़ा सा खा लो.
Correct.
She's cute. She's adorable. And I think that's why they've come out as natural and fun.
No.
Yeah, mind blowing.
Fortunately, I think they're at that age where they can listen and understand what we require from them.
Oh, papa ki girlfriend hai kya?
Nahi, papa ki koi girlfriend nahi hai, wo mere papa hai.
Even the youngest one actually, Dia, was so professional about, you know, giving the shot.
And action.
Dude, jaan ki mera kid gira gaya.
I think they're very well mannered. I think we had a blast making the film with all three of them.
We had one scene that we had to paint the boys and put Atta on them.
Yes, that was a lot of fun. Take the color and put on Achal, Nomi, me, Kajalanti. Arjun uncle was taking the pipe and put on all us water.
and then they quickly run inside before us and they get these big bucket full of atta and they pour the atta over us.
We became friends, cracking jokes with them off set, you know, making them happy on set.
Then a kiss.
No kiss.
One small one.
You get a really nice, sweet, different kind of energy, which I think that chemistry comes across really well amongst all of us.
I love Kajol as an actor. I love Kareena as an actor. I think they're beautiful in their own right. And what is amazing here is that they are very different in terms of the way they look to the way they act. In this case, Kajol has three kids. She's a busy mother. And then there is Kareena's character, who is a designer. And so both their clothes have to be what, you know, a woman in Sydney would wear.
Manish does know what I like, what suits me maybe.
Trousers suit her, jeans suit her, more A-line tops. The colors of her wardrobe were deeper than Kareena's. Kareena's was a bit lighter, happier. We did a lot of checks. You know, so there are a lot of shirt dresses. There's like a bag that she's wearing and it's a lot of gladiator shoes.
It's very, very cool. All the young teenagers would be dressing like this and I know it.
So it's not an out and out glamour role for both the girls. But yes, they've got to look pretty, yet they've got to look interesting.
As far as Arjun and the kids go, Shiraz styled them.
Arjun's look is something that will make a mark. Being a photographer, he's very widely travelled. So the clothes had to reflect his travels, had to reflect his exposure. A basic rugged leather jacket and interesting basic shirts, jeans, skeds. It's a look that a lot of men would be able to relate to.
The kids had to be very real.
Siddharth's brief was basically that the kids should all look very sweet because the kids are literally the soul of the film.